In this question, we're asked to find the magnitude and direction of the induced current in the small circuit. So the current flow in a charged...